Okay, so if there's two squirrels per tree, there might be more. And there's 50,000 trees. 50,000 times 2 is 100,000 squirrels, and I've peed on 10 trees, so 10 times 2, 20 squirrels. 100,000 minus 20 is 99,980 squirrels.